One minute. Hello? Am I allowed to film this YouTube video? I'm not really sure. Yeah, I wasn't... Yeah. Hello? Well, I have no idea what that bit was, but...
Could the men's bathroom get any more awkward? I have no idea what to talk about. Oh, look at this book. It was okay. Until I randomly selected this thing. I looked through the back of it. I was like, oh, this kind of looks cool, and it had kind of a cool art style. And I was like, I said that I'm going to buy this because I need to buy a book desperately because I like buying books. I started getting through halfway through the book and I'm like, okay, this is pretty good. There's no weird drawings of any underage girls. And then what? Second book switches out of nowhere, but just, can we not? That's the thing. Thing is, can we not, though? Can we not sometimes, like, please, at least? Sometimes I just want to read a book and not see something I did not want to see, okay? And I love when I love the art style. Like, this art style has so much... It has, like, it has character. It has its own personality. And then out of nowhere, the most weird looking drawing, and I'm like, oh, maybe they, like, when you're starting to read this, you're like, the first time you see it, you're like, oh, you make these things in your head, you're trying to justify it, you're like, oh, maybe they used a reference image, and the way they use this reference image, it was an accident. Somehow, accidentally, they made the weirdest looking drawing of a girl, and then, underage girl, and then you're like, oh, and then 7 pages later, you're like, yeah, this is a lot of weird references that they found for these poses that just accidentally made their boobs big. Could the men's bathroom get less awkward? What's the deal with this, guys? Guys, anyone that's in the men's bathroom, what are you doing? Don't have a conversation. Soul's guide to using the men's bathroom, okay? Because I feel like some of the men here just really don't understand what the purpose of the bathroom is for, and I don't know what it's like over in the women's bathroom. I don't know the details, but if you want to be filled in on what the men's bathroom looks like, pee everywhere. It looks like I have really yellow teeth. Step one to designing men's bathroom. First off, I would say probably always put walls between your urinals because it's weird if you don't. And I will track down every single person that designed a bathroom without walls between the urinals because what are you doing? What are you doing? Why aren't there walls there? I guess if there's just not walls there, why do we even need the other ones? Take the walls down. Let's all just poop in each other's vision, okay? It's weird. There are some bathroom things that are excuses for walls. Like between the two, does anyone know what I'm talking about, right? There's that tiny little, like, it's like, hold on. It doesn't matter how thin it is, but it's on the wall, and it's about... Wow, I'm a nerd. Guys, I promise I bought this book, and I never read it. But look at this cover. Look how awesome that is. If I could be the Demogorgon, I would... Anyone want to be the second head to the Demogorgon with me? Whoever comments first that they want to be the second Demogorgon with me gets to be the second... head of the day. I do really want to play this. I love to, but I literally can't read past the first. I bought this so many years ago, and I was so excited to play this. But apparently, when you buy a book, apparently, if you want to gain its knowledge and insight, you have to read it all. And I'm not really about that. This is a D&D book, by the way. I don't even know if I'd specified this. Whoa, hold on, you can see my reflection. That's trippy. What was I talking about? Could the men's bathroom get any awkwarder? Could the men's bathroom get any more awkward? Seriously, there's walls that's about, hold on, look at the size of my hand, and then it's just a tiny second soul's guide to being in any bathroom. It sounds like I'm being very, very, hold on. It's, hey bro, let's talk while we're peeing. Let's talk while we're peeing. Don't do that. Don't do that. That's weird. Okay? Am I getting too into this subject? I was in a restaurant and some dude came to use the bath, no, to wash his hands. And I just finished using the bathroom and I was like, I need to wash my hands. There was only one sink, but he came in and washed his hands. The mirror was right in front of, like, kind of right in front of the sink, if you can imagine that. I'm sure you can't. It's kind of mind-blowing technology, but he's washing his hands, and I just finished using the bathroom, and I'm looking him in the eyes by accident. This is awkward. This is awkward scenario. He just nods at me. Why? I kind of wish this, like, was being filmed. Don't film in the public bathroom. It was, like, a silly, awkward, like... it was like a movie scene. It was like the most ridiculous thing. He nodded at me. He was like, and I nodded at him, and I was like, this sucks big balls. Fourth thing, just wash your hands, man. Fifth thing, this is a full bathroom thing. I don't even care about germs at this point. If there's the sensor things, first off, why are there sensor things? That's kind of weird. It's like they're filming me. It's like they're filming you. It's weird, right? They should just be buttons, because every time I'm using the bathroom, I'm like, oh, this would really suck if the sensor doesn't work. And sometimes the sensor doesn't work, and then it's kind of looks weird on me when I leave the bathroom. Then I don't want all these people thinking that I'm just going around letting things loose and no, going around peeing everywhere. Okay, not peeing everywhere. It's like I'm going around just not flushing the toilet, and I swear that's not something I do. Just don't stick around in the bathroom, man. Don't just hang out immediately after, like, you wash your hands. Don't take your time, is what I'm saying. We need things efficient and over with, okay? Because the longer I'm waiting to wash my hands, the more awkward it gets. And I don't know if you want to be in that position. Stop jogging it. Okay, well, actually, you should be washing your hands for a longer time. So I'll give that a pass. And I do wash my hands for... This is making me look really bad here. I will be posting on Salt and Friends probably in the next month more. But I've been so busy with school, it's actually insane. Shout out if you've been so busy with school, it's insane. And now it's summer and I don't have to deal with it. And shout out to all the people graduating. I would like to be keeping in touch with all my friends and family more. But I am genuinely so bad at it. That was my New Year's resolution. What were your guys' New Year's resolutions? We're halfway through the year, so I want to hear what your guys were, and tell me if you, in the comments right now, tell me what any of your New Year's resolutions were, your craziest New Year's resolution you've ever had in your entire life. Maybe tell me that, because that would be kind of cool, and we could have a whole little discussion. This is a look into what I have been thinking about. It has been 20 minutes. I am actually it's kind of insane, because I flipping suck balls. It's been 20 minutes and I don't know how I did that right now. I don't know how I did that. Let me know if there's anything I started to talk about and then didn't talk about. Please comment. Please, oh my gosh, comment. I'm not desperate. I'm just kidding. I mean, I'm not kidding. I want to talk. I'm losing my relevancy. I only know like 5 words. Amazing. Great. Cool. What's the one that's like amazing but it's not? Awesome. But... I just realized that in order to keep things chill, you need to keep in touch with people sometimes. And I guess that's something I have to do. Like, whoever thought of that? But it's not because I hate you and all, guys. I'm trying to stop being your friend, okay? I just need to... I was talking about this with my friend. Okay, the video's over now. I need to end this video now or it'll never end if I don't end this video right now, so... Thank you for watching. Hot chocolate is good. Guys, I have to talk about hot chocolate because it's...